and Tone in general, like since he was little.
How far has he come in general? I know you've been there and seen him become a world champion.
When I met Brandon, I was like 9.
Yeah.
I was like 9. He was just fucking another kid at the gym. He was like 18, 19, 19. Showed up at our house, fucking stayed. He lived there and shit. Fucking the long road. I don't remember details and stuff, but I remember them always saying that he's in trouble. He goes back home, he was always getting in trouble and fights. He was in that fucking jail and shit. And not a lot of people believed him. You know, a lot of people little by little gave up hope. But my dad, Cameron, all these guys, they always stood behind him and stuff. And he made it. He became world champ.
Yeah. Hey, Rios, actually.
You were so worried before the
You know, right now, Brooks stated that he's the best welterweight in the world. Brooks, he stated. He said he's the best welterweight in the world. After they said how he reacted towards your comments, what you said about Amir Khan and him, he said he's the best welterweight right now. And he thinks that the only reason the fight between him and Khan isn't going down is because of the egos. That's the only thing in the middle, the egos, their pride.
I don't know. I don't really give a fuck no more.
It is what it is. Josh, is Brooks the top welterweight in the world?
No.
Why not? What? Who is? Who is?
Who is the best welterweight?
Yeah.
I'll probably still say Pacquiao.
Pacquiao?
Probably one. He's up there.
He said, he said you seen the video? With the video where he said they're in negotiations with Mayweather again?
Pacquiao?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You seen it?
Yeah,
what's your thoughts on that?
Pacquiao's fighting Crawford.
Nah, he's gonna fight Crawford.
Yeah. A lot of people think Crawford, skill-wise, he can face Pacquiao, but his resume is not good enough to put him in there already. He hasn't earned the shot, you know? I mean, has he beaten that guy that...
No.
Was Derry John the guy to deserve Pacquiao?
No, not Derry John.
He beat Gamboa, though.
But Gamboa was... I mean, that's like the only legit name.
Yeah,
like,
yeah. That was 2 years ago or something.
I don't know, but he's the best guy to fight him right now. I think he beats him.
What do you think, Crawford Pacquiao?
I think Crawford would outbox Pacquiao.
Does he deserve Pacquiao?
I don't know if he deserves him, but he'll beat him.
He'll beat him?
He'll beat Pacquiao.
Rio's last question before I leave. What do you think? Does Crawford deserve Pacquiao?
Yeah.
He deserves him. They said a lot of people say he hasn't beaten the guys to deserve.
Who cares? He beat Gamboa. He beat Ray Bertrand. He beat who else did he beat? That
Ray Bertrand, Crawford, Dolorme. Gamboa, Dolorme. Derry John. He doesn't have a great resume. He doesn't. Yeah.
But those guys, who cares?
Those guys aren't big names and stuff. But I mean, he
did what he had to
there,
do.
And I think he beats Pacquiao.
I think so too.
But he hasn't. If you say deserved, I don't think he deserves the shot because he hasn't beat too many guys. But yeah. I still think he beats him.
Yeah. I think he deserves it. And I think he beats Pacquiao. The reason why he deserves it because he's with the man.
You don't think he deserves it.
You don't go against my teammate.
Say that
because Rios Pacquiao too, why not?
Nah.
You're fucked up. You're done? You fuck you up?
Yeah.